narcissistic family haters. These narcs. You can't talk to them. You can't fight them. You can't argue with them. You can't win with them. You are already a winner. They try to make you feel bad about what they did you wrong. Your family was not there for you. Your mother and father, they did you wrong. You didn't feel good as a child. You felt stuck in the home. She got a new man. They put you down. You didn't feel good. You hold everything in. You are afraid. You are a child. You don't know what they did. I don't remember. Before I was 5 years old. Broken homes, broken relationships. New man, new woman. You was meant to be. Or not meant to be. They couldn't take care of themselves. They couldn't show love and respect. So they fight. They fight over stupid things. Your dad, your mother, they had their problems with lust. With their minds. With their things in life. With their traumas. And who are they? Who are their parents? What did they do? You don't know who they are. And yeah, as a child, you become angry, depressed. Nobody's understanding you as a child, maybe. Nobody's listening to you. Nobody can hear you. And you felt it when you was young. Why nobody hear me? Why nobody understand me? What's wrong with the world? Something is wrong. Yes, it's wrong. You felt it in your heart when you was small. Something is wrong. This ain't right. What are they doing to my mind? What the teachers say is not right. I don't feel good here. I don't want to do this. I want to paint. And that's manipulation. They manipulate children. They abuse them. They make us watch stupid stuff to fuck up our brain. For real. Trying to destroy your mind. And yeah. And then got problem with the state, with the police, and moved to another family or home or prison and all kind of things, drugs and shit, you know? Because you want to run away from yourself. And thank God, we have training. Training. You can get it out in a good way to train yourself to get better, to get stronger. Instead of taking drugs, you know, smoke one weed, one joint, and then more and more and more, and it becomes more and more and more. And then you take cocaine, then you take drugs, then you take this, and then you try woman, then you go out. Then you watch porn, then you sin and all of this. Shit. Why didn't they tell us the truth when we was child, when we was young? Yeah, about God, about Jesus. No. And then, when you get to know Jesus and God and see the truth in life, what's really going on, then you get hated. Then you get slandered. Then you get attacked. Then they call you crazy. They call us crazy. When our parents, our family, the whole system, the world was crazy. Trying to make us feel bad, trying to make us slow down or to not believe in ourselves and think that we are crazy just because we have more energy, just because we can see. No, you're not crazy. And then they give medication and say, oh, take this. And then you become a zombie, a robot, a bot who they can't control, who don't see, who listen to your parents, who listen to your fake teacher. And now they are miserable, hating on someone who tried to win, who survived all of this. And the thing is, you know, they can't help. You want to talk about things. You want to say, hey, listen here, this and this and this happened. What did you did wrong? I want to get to know about these things. And can you say that, yes, I did wrong, but they don't have heart. They are narcs. They are narcissistic, selfish, hateful, and want to make their child feel bad. When they did bad, they did wrong, they drink alcohol, they manipulate, they did wrong. But you have to forgive your parents. You have to forgive everyone that did you wrong. They didn't know better. But if they didn't know better, if they didn't have a good father, a good mother, maybe your family didn't have a good father. They did the same, father and mother, in their life. And now they do the same. And they can't even take responsibility for what they did. They lie. The devil is a liar, and he will work through your family members. He will work through those closest to you. Your enemies will be in your own household. It doesn't give them the right because they are your parents, your mother, your father. You used to listen to them. If they have bad shit energy, they are not chosen, and they're used mad. Because you can do something they can do. And you believe in yourself and you believe in God more than them. And they're envious, they're jealous on their own blood, trying to control. And when you are speaking the truth, when you are being yourself, when you are doing something with your life, they start to hate. When you was down, when you was in the shit, when you didn't feel good, when you went through it, they didn't care. But the moment you start to speak the truth, go your own way, become a man, and you see what's going on, that they are the devil, that the devil is using them. I don't want to eat your food. I don't want to talk with you. Because they do witchcraft. They did witchcraft, and they try to destroy our minds, and then they call the cops, the police, and threw us out, tried to destroy you drinking alcohol, you know, and have demons casting spells and shit on their own blood. They should be ashamed. You can't even help them. You can't even talk to them. You can't even get things right. They can't show real emotions, real true love. And when you talk about things, no, it's your fault. They become angry and weird, and the demons jump out. They have too many problems. I understand my parents have too many problems, more problems than me. Oof, it's something wrong with them. And these people, they're insane, they're narcs, narcissistic family. You know, they start to hate on you. They can't show real, pure energy, love, because they are fake. Is that to help? To try to break? And when you go through trials and tribulations, the enemy will use them, and they don't even know that they are getting used. Some of them know, and they feed the demons. They think they are right. They're not right. They're psychopaths. They're narcissistic. They're not right. They're not right. Everybody's going against us. Everybody's going against you. Why? They have big problems with themselves they didn't solve. They don't love. They didn't do the right thing. And when you try to get things right, talk about things, they can't stand it. They can't stand the light. They can't say what they did wrong. When they did you wrong. When you had heart. We just want to know the truth. Nothing but the truth. We are real. And we say what's real. And the narcissist manipulate, try to get you to feel bad about something you didn't do. So all of this shit you had to go through in life. And when you try to make things better, when you try to help, when you try to talk to them, they can't stand it. They get mad. The demons get mad. They attack because of your strength, because of your mind, because of your spirit, the Holy Spirit of God. They can't stand it. You know why? Because we exposed them. We exposed the darkness. In the darkness, they come out as someone who loves you, who wish you the best. And your own blood will stab you. Your own blood will curse you. Your own blood will go against you. Your own blood will try to ruin you. And that's sick, man. That's a sick world. They are sick people. They are narcissistic. I can say the truth. I can speak the truth. And I live by the truth. They do not. They show their true colors. And that's not love. They didn't help. In fact, they tried to destroy. But God will build. And God is our family. Jesus Christ is my family. God, the Most High. We're not from this world. We're different. We're not like them. We're not from here. That's why we never fit in with them, with this. Because it's not pure, real, good energy. They feel shit and they shall feel shit. I'm not gonna feel shit trying to prove something. And when I do better, when I do more, when I want to get things right, they're sick, they can't even talk and have a conversation. Watch me in the eyes, because they have black eyes. Because they lie. The devil is a liar, they lie. We told the truth. We were real, we had heart all the time. And we took all the shit. And then when you don't take no shit no more, they say it's your fault, you're old, you did bad, you did wrong. They did wrong all of these years, trying to do good. We have to forgive them. It's a spiritual war. It's a spiritual war going on, and it's insane. And it will use the ones closest to you. Haters. They are narcissistic. Gang stalkers, monitors, weirdos. You fam, be the worst. Real family is there for you. Always wish you the best. And fight. Everybody's fighting their demons. And they can't stand it. They can't stand the light. God is our family. Not these narcs in the world.